Market is an inclusive artist market, unique gift shop, and coffee bar that features the work of more than 60 artists. Many of them are individuals with autism or related challenges. 7 Action News reporter Jennifer Ann Wilson is live in Northville with several of the talented artists. Good morning, Jennifer Ann.
Good morning, Simon. Here's a statistic I don't know if everybody realizes, but 90% of adults with autism are unemployed. And so this is an organization that is working to train adults with autism and related challenges and providing opportunities for them to shine and showcase their talents and their skills and to be able to make a living. I'm here with Amy, and Amy, we're going to take a tour of Mod Market brand new. I'm excited.
It's great. We have a lot of wonderful art gift items. We feature 64 artists, and 45% of those people are individuals with autism or related challenges. So
that is very exciting. We're going to meet some of the artists. We're going to try to move through here smoothly. We have the incredibly talented Malcolm with a photo. Tell me a little bit about your photo here, Malcolm.
I took this photo, right, white-breasted nuthatch, a couple of years ago at Kensington Metro Park. And out of the 16 trail markers at Kensington Metro Park, I took this photograph between trail markers 2 and 3 out of 16.
That is incredible. How long have you been doing photography?
I have been doing photography for 6 years now.
That's incredible, and it shows you're good at it. You've gotten a lot of experience, you're passionate about it, and now you are selling some of your beautiful photos here at the Mod Market. That's exciting. And you are standing next to Angelica. Angelica, I know you write a lot of poetry. Tell me the name of the poem that you're holding there.
My poem is called Autism Hears.
And your poem is very moving. It looks like it's written from personal experience. Is that correct?
Yes, it is.
So, really beautiful work. You've got another one of your poems on the wall. You've got other photography works of yours here in the store, and there are many other artists. And so we're going to move on, as I could talk to each of these artists forever, but we've got several other artists we want to make sure that you have a chance to be introduced to, as Amy and I make our way over to Nick with the stunning paintings here. Nick, tell me about what we're looking at as Josh pans over here. Tell me what we're looking at.
They're looking at about my paintings over there.
What type of painting? What is the medium that you work within?
I use the acrylic with colored pencil up there with the flamingo. And down there, this one I did in India ink.
Very beautiful. And you said this work was inspired by a trip you took to Africa?
Yeah. I took it inspired when I took to Africa and went to the zoo.
And you've been painting ever since you've been a little kid. What do you love about it?
Well, inspiration.
And now your work is here available again at the Mod Market. Thank you so much for sharing your talent. So many talented people here. We're going to run it over. This is a really cool group of ladies over here. I'm going to squeeze my way in. Extraordinarily Mod. This is not only artwork, it's an entire brand that has been created. So we have Katie and Rosie. This is Rosie. And then we've got Katie. They are the creators. And then we've got Mara, who is one of their mentors. Tell me a little bit, Rosie, about what it is you're holding here, your work.
From beginning to the end, we decided to make eyeglass holders, pop holders too, and bracelets.
Very beautiful. And Katie, you're holding jewelry there, correct?
Yes. Those are the pot holders, bracelets, and eyeglass that I made to sell.
So incredible. And then we've got two ladies from the community who helped them with branding and packaging. And this is a product line that's going to be launching this month. Extraordinarily Mod. Just incredible work that you can find, again, right here at Mod Market. We have one more artist. I don't want to leave her out. So maybe we'll talk to you a little bit more in our next half an hour. But I do want to get a chance to Emmy. You are a digital artist, and you've done some incredible work here as well.
Thank you.
Who is that girl? You said this is actually a real person that you created.
Yeah, this is a picture of my sister. It's one of my favorites because she inspires me a lot. She actually does dance, so we all kind of do art.
I love it. All inspiring each other. Isn't that what life a variety of art, gifts, and again, like you heard, 45% of the things you will find in this store made by adults who are incredibly talented and gifted. They do have autism or related challenges, and this is an opportunity for them to shine and you to benefit from their incredible skill and talent. Sina, back to you.
All right, thanks so much, Jennifer Ann. I mean, the artwork was absolutely amazing, so thank you. We'll check back with you.